pleasant weather, more cock springs on wearing wings among the blooming heather. The waving grain white on the plain delights to weary farmer. The moon shines bright, I roam at night to muse upon my charmer. The partridge loves the fruitful fell, the plover loves the mountain. The woodcock haunts the lonely dell, the soaring hern, the fountain. Through lofty groves that cushioned rose, the path of man to shun it. Hazel bush, or hangs a thrush, the spreading thorn, the linnet. Thus every kind their pleasure find, the savage and the tender. Some social join, some leaves combine, some solitary wonder. But avaunt away thou cruel sway, tyrannic man's dominion. The sportsman's joy, the murdering cry, the flattering gory pinion. Then Peggy dear, the evening's here, swift flies a skimming swallow. Sky is blue and the fields in view are fading green and yellow. Come let us stray our gladsome way, we'll view the charms of nature. The rusted corn, the fruited thorn, and every happy creature. We'll gently walk, we'll sweetly talk till silent moon shines clearly. I'll clasp thy waist and fondly press where how I love thee dearly. Not vernal showers to budding flowers, nor autumn to the farmer. So dear can be as thou to me, my fair, my lovely charmer.